Yo, what's going on, guys? It's FPS here. So in today's video, we're actually going to talk about what Campy said in the server today. And if you guys are actually watching this on a Tuesday, Campy actually said this on a Monday. And it's actually very interesting. And he's trying to help out the community as much as he can. So hopefully you guys can understand where he's coming from and what he needs for you guys. As a community, he needs your help to improve Arsenal. But before the video does start, please go ahead, leave a like and subscribe if you are new. I do appreciate every single one of you. So if you guys could hit that like button and subscribe and get me to 10k by the end of the year, it'll be much appreciated. Also, I'll link down below my Discord server alongside with my Roblox group. So if you guys do want to join either of that, you guys can join whenever you guys want to. But yeah, let's get on with the video. So like I said, Campy actually said something in my server, and Campy actually said this. I'll post it on screen right now. I am very forgetful and often short-sighted when it comes to recommendations, feedbacks, and whatnot from the community regarding what they would like in A2. And tonight I'm going to be making an Excel sheet detailing to the other developers what we need to get done before release, such as what melees we need to model, what maps we need to improve post-testing, etc. I will also be including a recommendation tab on the Excel sheet to each category: map, skin, emote, kill effects, voice pack, weapon skin, anything else I'm forgetting at the moment. So if you have any recommendation for items and or know of videos, posts on Twitter, YouTube I can reference when making said list, please let me know so I can compile it after my schoolwork. Don't feel rushed because I can update this at any given point for the other developers to reference. You guys don't know how badly I actually struggled recording that. I'm actually so bad when it comes to reading and recording because I can hear my voice whilst recording. But yeah, enough with that. Campy's actually asking you guys as the community, what would you guys like to see before the A2 update releases or the A2 testing update comes? These can literally include anything: maps, skins, emotes, kill effects, voice pack, weapon skin, literally anything in the game. And what other recommendations, such as items, or if you guys actually know a video or a tweet or any type of YouTube videos on YouTube, of course, that he can reference to and the other developers to reference to, let him know by either making a YouTube video, making a Twitter post, just explaining what your details are on things that they can improve, recommendations, just feedbacks, anything. This is literally your chance to improve the community even more. I'm probably going to make a video on things that I probably want to see in A2. I think I've already done this multiple times, but he did say literally anything, like kill effects, skins, emotes, voice packs, weapon skin, literally anything. And hopefully that video I'm going to make will give a little bit of insights on what I want to see in A2. But as of right now, Campy's actually asking you guys what the community wants to see and recommend for the update, aka in A2 when it releases, or the testing. As of right now, what I suggest to you guys is, because Campy does get pinged when my YouTube video does come up, I suggest to you guys go down in the comment section and actually post your own opinions regarding around this and what things you guys actually want to see, because this is probably the best way. And I'm actually going to probably use some of you guys' ideas and project them into the video, so you guys will have the spotlight for that video, so that the developers such as Campy and the other developers gets a rough idea on what they want to actually see as a community. I've got a few stuff, like I said, but as of right now, they're only asking the community, so hopefully we can get that sorted out. Obviously it's like a Trello on things that the community wants to update. Obviously it's like a Trello on what the community wants to see. But yeah, that's all. So if you guys do want to voice out your opinion, post it on the comment section. Best way to probably get your probably the best way to get noticed by me if I do a video regarding around this, which I probably will. But before the video does end, please go ahead, leave a like and subscribe if you are new. I do appreciate every single one of you. This isn't compulsory. You guys can do it whenever you guys want, if you guys do want to. Also, link down below my Discord server where you guys can actually link up and talk to me and Campy regarding around this video. And I think that is the best way. Of course, you can do it on Twitter, YouTube, and all the other social medias if he does have it. But yeah, chat with me on Discord if you guys want to. It'll be linked down below. But other than that, that's been the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.